as you allow your eyes to close and relax, take a deep breath, hold it, and exhale. Take another deep breath, as deep as you can. Hold it and exhale. And now take a third deep breath. Hold it and exhale and relax. With each breath that you take, allow yourself to relax deeper and deeper, each breath deeper and longer than the last, and with each breath you relax more and more. The more you relax, the better you feel. The more better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. I want you to feel your whole body feeling completely relaxed, starting at your hands. I want you to notice that one feels different from the other, and I would like you to just concentrate on one of those hands and notice how relaxed it feels. It may feel light or heavy. Either way, you notice that it feels relaxed. Now I want you to feel that relaxation drift towards your arm, all the way up, getting more and more relaxed. Now I want you to feel the relaxation going to your other hand now, and feel it drifting through your arms and to your chest, becoming more and more relaxed. You are becoming more aware of the rise and fall of your chest with each inhale and exhale, becoming more and more relaxed. Now spread that relaxation down to your legs and to your feet, down towards your toes, getting more relaxed, more comfortable. Having that relaxation going toward the back of your legs, as your whole body gets more and more relaxed, just letting go of all tensions and discomforts, completely letting go and relaxing as you go deeper and deeper, getting more and more relaxed, feeling completely calm and at peace. Just relaxing, letting go as you go deeper and deeper. Now I want you to imagine in front of you now a relaxing and peaceful set of stairs going down to the basement of relaxation. And this staircase has 10 steps, and with each step you go down, the deeper your hypnotic relaxation becomes. I want you to imagine now, with my count, going down the staircase, and each number I count, the more deeper into hypnotic relaxation you sink, starting from starting to really drift down deeply now, just relaxing and letting go. 9, feeling so relaxed, so comfortable, so happy as you drift down deeper and deeper and deeper. 8, going deeper with the sound of my voice. Every sound you hear, every thought that comes into your mind, just takes you deeper in hypnotic relaxation. 7, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go and drifting down deeper. 6, completely at peace as you really allow yourself to relax even more deeply into hypnotic relaxation. 5, halfway down now, feeling so relaxed, more relaxed than ever before, and still going deeper and deeper into hypnotic relaxation. 4, down, down, down. drifting deeper down to the basement of relaxation now. 3. Drifting down deeper and deeper, so deep now, in a state of bliss, peaceful, hypnotic relaxation. 2. Going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper. 1. Deeper and deeper, drifting down.
Hypnosis.
I want you to imagine that you are in a cinema. Now walk into that imaginary cinema of your mind. Visualize and imagine the cinema. Imagine the size of the cinema, the number of seats there are, the color of the walls and carpet, the color of the seats, the aroma of the room, the whole atmosphere of the room. Now I want you to sit in the middle of the cinema, noticing the comfort of the seat, and while you are sitting in this cinema, you look in front of you at a big cinema screen, and on the big cinema screen you see a movie playing, and have yourself float up out of your body and gently settle in a comfortable seat in the balcony of the cinema, so that you can watch yourself watching the screen. Now find your greatest fear of ants. Really visualize and imagine that fear of ants now. Now put the very beginning of your greatest fear of ants on the screen in a form of a colored slide. Now run the movie of your greatest fear of ants all the way to the end. As you remain in the balcony watching yourself sitting in the front seat, watching yourself on the screen. At the end of the movie, freeze the frame into a slight change. The picture to black and white, and now reassociate fully into the picture in the screen. Walk into the movie. Run the associated movie backwards at triple speed or faster with circus or cartoon music playing, and freeze frame the image when you get back to the beginning of the movie. Now walk out of the still picture and sit back down in the center of the front row of the cinema. Now white out the entire screen, completely delete that screen and attend to your breath. Now have yourself float up out of your body and gently settle in a comfortable seat in the balcony of the cinema. So now you can watch yourself watching the screen. Now again, find your greatest fear of ants while noticing it has reduced. Really visualize and imagine that reduced fear of ants now. Now put the very beginning of your reduced greatest fear of ants on the screen in a form of a colored slide. Now run the movie of your reduced greatest fear of and all the way to the end as you remain in the balcony watching yourself sitting in the front seat watching yourself on the screen. At the end of the movie, freeze the frame into a slide, change the picture to black and white, and now reassociate fully into the picture in the screen. Walk into the movie, run the associated movie backwards at triple speed or faster with circles or cartoon music playing, and freeze frame the image when you get back to the beginning of the movie. Now walk out of the still picture and sit back down in the center of the front row of the cinema. Now wide out the entire screen, completely delete that screen and attend to your breath. Now have yourself float up out of your body and gently settle in a comfortable seat in the balcony of the cinema so that you can watch yourself watching the screen. Now again, find your greatest fear of ants while noticing it has reduced even further. Really visualize and imagine that further reduced fear of ants now. Now put the very beginning of your further reduced greatest fear of ants on the screen in a form of a colored slide. Now run the movie of your even more reduced greatest fear of ants all the way to to the end as you remain in the balcony watching yourself sitting in the front seat watching yourself on the screen. At the end of the movie, freeze the frame into a slide, change the picture to black and white, and now reassociate fully into the picture in the screen. Walk into the movie, run the associated movie backwards at triple speed or faster with circus or cartoon music playing, and freeze frame the image when you get back to the beginning of the movie. Now walk out of the still picture and sit back down in the center of the front row of the cinema. Now white out the entire screen, completely delete that screen, and attend to your breath. Now have yourself float up out of your body and gently settle in a comfortable seat in the balcony of the cinema, so that you can watch yourself watching the screen. Now that you are feeling better about the situation of ants, while noticing it has reduced even further, really visualize and imagine ants while noticing it has reduced even further now. Now put the very beginning of your further reduced situation of ants while noticing it has reduced even further on the screen in a form of a colored slide. Now run the movie of your even more reduced situation of ants while noticing it has reduced even further all the way to the end as you remain in the balcony watching yourself in the front seat watching yourself on the screen. At the end of the movie, freeze the frame into a slight change the picture to black and white, and now reassociate fully into the picture in the screen. Walk into the movie, run the associated movie backwards at triple speed or faster with circus or cartoon music playing and freeze frame the image when you get back to the beginning of the movie. Now walk out of the still picture and sit back down in the center of the front row of the cinema. Now white out the time screen, completely delete that screen and attend to your breath. Now you are completely comfortable in any situation involving ants, in any situation involving ants, you are now completely comfortable, easily and comfortably you are and feel safe and secure at all times. Every time you even think about any situation involving ants, you are now safe, secure and relaxed. You even feel enjoyable. Even the thought of any situation involving ants are now exciting. You feel safe of ants, you feel secure of ants, you feel relaxed of ants, completely at peace of ants. After trance work, you will feel and be completely safe, secure and comfortable about any situation involving ants. You will feel and be completely safe, secure and comfortable about any situation of ants while this recording is going to be over now. Feeling safe and secure. In a moment, when this recording is over, you will find that all the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life. Starting now, in a moment when this recording is over, you will find that all of the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. And now, in a moment, I am going to count from 1 to 5. On the count of 5, I will say, fully aware. And you will open your eyes feeling great. 1. Slowly, calmly, peacefully, coming more aware. 2. Feeling great as you are ready to make these positive changes in your life. 3. Being more aware now, while these changes and suggestions are taking place. 4. On the next number, I will say, fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 5. Fully aware now, open your eyes, feeling great.